What's up, future Gamecocks? My name is Nick Wood. I'm a sophomore electrical engineering major from Florence, South Carolina.
Hello, my name is Carmen Dosev, and I am majoring in mechanical engineering.
Hey, my name is Shayla, and I'm a junior electrical engineering major.
Hi, I'm Madison. I'm a sophomore chemical engineering student.
Hi, my name is Jesse Estrey, and I'm majoring in computer information systems with a minor in business information management.
Hi guys, my name is Katrina, and I am majoring in mechanical engineering.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie, and I'm majoring in biomedical engineering.
Hi, my name is John Cooley, and I'm a senior in mechanical engineering.
The biggest thing for me that made me choose South Carolina for engineering, for one, was just being involved in all the research opportunities that are available on campus. Not every school has that opportunity, especially for undergraduate students, and that's one of the big things that we offer that I'm for sure interested in and that made me think that this was a good fit for me.
I chose to go to USC because I got into the Honors College and I got a pretty good scholarship, and it was a chance for me to get out of state and go do something different.
My favorite thing about the College of Engineering and Computing is the amazing faculty. They're really able to connect with the students while teaching us and offer us a lot of opportunities to grow. They're also very available. They have office hours each week if you don't understand something. And if you're interested in what they're doing as research, you can go in and talk to them about it and possibly even land a spot on the research team.
One really cool thing about the College of Engineering and Computing is that we have our own career center. So you go there and they'll help you build your resume and just find different research opportunities, co-ops, internships, whatever you're looking for, you name it, like they'll have it there.
My biggest piece of advice to incoming freshmen is to get involved. Like I said earlier, there are so many clubs and organizations in the College of Engineering and Computing, but there are even more within the university as a whole.
My biggest advice for new freshmen is to not stress so much about your classes, enjoy life, enjoy college life and have fun, but also do remember that you're in the College of Engineering and Computing and your classes are going to be a little bit harder than maybe a roommate or a close friend that you have.
My most memorable experience that I've had while in college is definitely my involvement with Dance Marathon and raising awareness and fundraising for our local children's hospital, Prisma Health.
My most memorable experience about college was meeting all of my friends freshman year within my residence hall. So don't be too afraid your first couple weeks on campus to get involved with people that are next to you in your residence halls and within your classes. More often than not, those people that you initially reach out to, and once you find your group, they'll stick with you throughout the rest of college and they'll be your best friends for life. So thanks so much. Go Gamecocks.
Go Gamecocks.
Go Gamecocks.
Go Gamecocks.
Go Gamecocks.
So go Cocks.
Go Gamecocks.